If you cannot delete the application icon from the home screen of your Samsung device, then let us see what to do. For example, if I want to delete this YouTube app icon, I will tap and hold. And if you see, there is an option here, remove from home, but right now it is disabled. That means I won't be able to remove the app icon from the home screen. So in this case, what you need to do is you need to go to settings, then you need to go to display, go to this option home screen, and if you see, there is an option here, lock home screen layout, which is right now enabled. So if you have enabled this option, then what happens is it will prevent items on the home screen from being removed or repositioned. So what you need to do, you need to disable this option, then go to home screen again, and let me try to delete the app icon again. I will press the YouTube app, and you see that remove from home option is right now enabled. So if I select this option, I will be able to remove the app icon from the home screen.